Thank you.
It's playing with one same direction, same time, one snakes, and one either anti-spins down or does an extension. So you can do here. We also worked on same time, same direction, just doing a cap. And then we went into a quarter time versus extensions.
Hi, question.
Yeah.
Can you do can you do it with a pentagram?
A pendulum?
Well, this move.
Oh, yeah, the two pedal ends with first pentagram. This one's first to practice.
The idea
in my it's bouncing when it hits the outside of the leg. The weaving koi bounces on the inside of my left leg, and after that happens, the horizontal one has to come over the arm here and then back down over the arm. It has this like weird hang time.
You
stupid. Doesn't make sense.
Okay.